advice would be for you to build a good network, to know a lot of people from different areas. You learn a lot about different skills that will be very useful in your career. My name is João. I'm from Brazil. I'm currently having my co-op placement at the data analytics sector of the A4PM. I'm doing a remote internship. My responsibility is basically develop some dashboards and data analysis in Tableau. We use a lot of Tableau, and basically we learn everything about Tableau here, and that's very helpful during to develop some dashboard, especially in our project regarding COVID-19 predictions and developing maps. I demonstrate some works that we do here in college, some projects, some tests that we did, especially using Tableau. And they were very impressed about that. We discussed a lot of things, and we worked directly with the development team, getting information and instructions and developing some dashboards in Tableau and doing some coding too. I can apply and enhance my learning here at school in my co-op, and that's the best part of it.
My name is Warllen Ribeiro, A4PM. Analytics for Public Management is a software development company specialized in the commercialization of software development and hardware distribution service for health and education institutions. We have a project that demands people from the data analytics area involving data about COVID-19, and we decided that it would be a great opportunity to establish a partnership with an educational institution with an international reputation, like Toronto School of Management. Currently, our aspiration is to expand our brand and our service internationally. If João dedicates himself as an intern and remains dedicated, always looking for professional and personal growth, the company will be able to see in the future several opportunities available for him.